friend of yours. Why do you insist on calling me Walt?
Sorry? Mr. Kowalski.
What are you peddling today, Padre?
Nothing. Thought I'd drop by and see how you're doing. I haven't seen you in church in a while.
Well, now that you've done your good deed, why don't you just take off down the road?
I'd really like to talk, Mr. Kowalski.
Not in this lifetime.
Do you have a problem with me, Mr. Kowalski?
You don't want to know.
No, I do.
Well, I think you're an overeducated 27-year-old virgin who likes to hold the hands of old ladies who are superstitious and promises them eternity. There's a Mexican, a Jew, and a colored guy go into a bar. The bartender looks up and says, "Get the fuck out of here."
So, here's where my flock congregates when they're not.
What the hell is this?
Get up.
Get off my lawn.
Listen, old man, you don't want to fuck with me.
Did you hear me? I said get off my lawn now.
Are you fucking crazy? Go back in the house.
Yeah, I blow a hole in your face and then I go in the house. And I sleep like a baby. You can count on that. We used to stack fucks like you 5 feet high in Korea. Use you for sandbags.
Okay. Well, you better watch your back.
It's creepy. Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
Get off my lawn.
That'll be $10, Walt.
$10? Jesus Christ, Martin. Well, you half Jew or something? You keep raising the prices all the time.
It's been $10 for the last 5 years, you hard-nosed Polack son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, keep the change.
See you in 3 weeks.
Put your ass over there. The fuck you looking at, old man? Huh?
The hell he spooks up to?
Spooks? Fools? You better get your ass on, hunky, while I still let you.
That's right,
that's what you better do. The fuck you think you is?
Ever notice how you come across somebody once in a while that you shouldn't have fucked with? That's me.
Man, you fucking crazy, man. Get out of here, man.
Why don't you get your ass up out of here before I kick your old wrinkly white ass?
The fuck?
The fuck?
This motherfucker crazy.
What's wrong with this nigga?
The hell?
Get in the truck.
Motherfucker, man. What's wrong with him, man?
You put a finger at him.
Oh, shit. Come on, now. Hey, Pops. Come on, now.
Shut your fucking face. You fucking don't listen, do you? Now get in the truck.
Don't get in the truck, Pops.
Way to go, old man.
Shut up, pussy. What is all this bro shit, anyway? Want to be super spade or something? These guys don't want to be your bro, and I don't blame them. Now get your old fave patty ass on down the road. Take care now.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, yeah. I knew you were a dipshit the first time I ever saw you, but I never thought you were worse with women than you are at stealing cars. Toad.
It's Tao.
What?
It's not Toad, it's Tao. My name is Tao.
Yeah, well, you're blowing it with that girl who was there. Not that I give two shits about a toad like you.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You're wrong, egg roll. I know exactly what I'm talking about. I may not be the most pleasant person to be around, but I got the best woman who was ever on this planet to marry me. I worked at it. It was the best thing that ever happened to me, hands down. But you know, you're letting Click Clack Ding Dong and Charlie Chan just walk out with Miss What's-Her-Face. She likes you, you know, though I don't know why.
Who?
Yum Yum. You know, the girl in the purple sweater. She's been looking at you all day, stupid.
You mean you are?
Yeah, Yum Yum, yeah. Nice girl. Nice girl, very charming girl. I talked with her. Yeah, but you let her just walk right out with the Three Stooges. And you know why? Because you're a big, fat pussy. Well, I gotta go. Good day, puss cake.
What's up, you old Italian prick?
Get out of my shop before I blow your head off, you goddamn dick-smoking goat!
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Deal. You stay away from Tao, understand? You and tell your friends to stay away from Tao. And if they don't listen to you, you tell them you don't want to see him anymore. That's it. Got it? I'll take that as a yes, because if I have to come back here, it's going to get fucking ugly.
You? What the fuck you going to do, old man?
What
you
going to do, punk ass
bitch?
Kind of jumpy, aren't we?
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up. Got a light?
The fuck?
No. Me. I've got a light.